My name is Dr. V. Rapp, and I'm a research scientist in the Environmental Energy Technology Division at Lawrence Berkeley National Lab, but I'm a mechanical engineer by trade. As a research scientist, I get to work on a lot of different projects. I focus mainly on improving efficiency and reducing emissions from combustion technologies. So combustion systems can be found worldwide as they're used for transportation, they're used for producing electricity, for heating, as well as for cooking. So any improvements you make has the potential to make a very big impact. The primary project that I focus on is reducing harmful emissions such as smoke and carbon monoxide from biomass cookstoves used in developing countries. About half the world's population cooks on inefficient biomass cookstoves, and the harmful emissions from these cookstoves contribute to 4 million premature deaths annually. So our focus is to reduce these emissions from the cookstoves by 90%. My primary responsibility as a research scientist for the cookstoves group is to guide the development, design, and testing of the cookstoves, to interpret and analyze the data, to lead the group meetings, to fix and maintain laboratory equipment, and also to take the knowledge that we gain and make sure that it's transferred to the public, whether that's via publications or presentations.
8, 7, 6.
When I was in high school, I dreamed of building rocket engines for NASA. I was very interested in bringing people to outer space and other worlds. And so immediately when I got into college, I knew I wanted to become a mechanical engineer. By the time I got to graduate school, I found that I was more interested in making an impact on Earth than taking people to other worlds. So I got my Ph.D. in mechanical engineering from UC Berkeley with a focus in combustion and combustion engines. In order to be an engineer, you don't have to be an amazing mathematician or physicist. Instead, you need to be able to look outside of the box. So if you have an inquisitive mind, you love to solve problems, and you're very passionate about learning new things, then becoming a research scientist at a national lab could be a great career choice. Energy and technology are constantly evolving, and as a scientist, you get to evolve with it.